guys, it's your boy Wabe. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to turn on and off in-app purchases. You can restrict this or you cannot restrict it on your Apple Vision Pro, so you don't want people making in-app purchases, or you can turn it off, or if you do, you can turn it on. You can do this, guys, by going to settings, screen time, content, privacy, iTunes, and App Store, and you're going to see in-app purchases. You can turn it on and off under there. So yeah, that's how you do it. Hope you guys enjoy this video, and I'm out.